So, hi, Jake.
Right.
Do you want to start us off, Tiggy?
Thank you.
never played much ska, to be honest. I mean, is that a sort of a ska bass line? You know, is that a ska, what do they do? What do ska bass lines actually do? Do they walk or do they just...
It's basically just fast reggae. Like, reggae comes from ska. Yeah, reggae comes from ska, so it's like a really like full you're looking for like quite a full body bass line.
Right, yeah.
And then like a bit punky as well. Kinda hard. It's hard to beat them. I mean, Nick, do you have any?
I'm trying to remember that.
That works perfectly.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Do you think the turnaround was okay? Did it sound nice?
Yeah, it sounded actually perfect, like sweet. It sounds odd, but it's cool. You know? Like it comes out of nowhere, like, whoa, okay, Scar, sick, yeah. And that's what everyone will be like when we play it live. Yeah. Everyone will be like,
I think so.
I think as long as we just know when
as long
we do
as we've
it,
got it tight. Yeah.
So,
that's
I think it's just like
so much fun.
It's just like a little opportunity for everyone to just go, okay, yeah, just have a big.
You were right about breaking down to the bass drum and hi-hat as well. That definitely helped. And I started actually suggesting the offbeat in your solo. I don't know if that's too much. I don't know if it's like it gets in the way of what you're doing.
I think a solo works really well.
Yeah, I think it'd be good on it.
Yeah.
Sweet, man. How many videos do you have? Like, you're always...
Oh, tons. I delete them every now and then, though, as well. Like, so the old ones and stuff. I've got so many Moon Safari ones on there.